As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that.
Life has changed. We use baking soda for toothpaste now, and newspaper and magazines for toilet paper. I do my laundry outside. My friend actually down the alley started doing hers for extra money. I thought about doing that too. I cook a lot of cabbage. My poor baby, she's always fussing. She can't get enough to eat.
Go to sleep, you little babe.
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 Your mama's gone away and your daddy's gonna stay. Don't leave nobody but the baby. Go to sleep, you little babe.
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 Everybody's gone in the cotton.
These hard times have changed my life greatly. We used to be the richest family in town, but now we have nothing. My father's been out of work for 2 years. I had to sell all my nice clothes, and now I have nothing nice to wear to school. So I wrote a letter to Miss Eleanor Roosevelt asking for $6 for new school clothes. And can you believe it? She wrote me back and said she couldn't give me any money, even though she is the president's wife. I mean, come on, it's only $6. She makes $3,000 when she appears on the radio. It's only $6.
Won't you spare me over till another year? Well, what is this that I can't see with ice cold hands taking hold of me? Well, I am death, none can excel. I'll open the door to heaven or hell. Oh, death, someone would pray. Could you wait?
I left home about 2 years ago because Ma and Pa couldn't afford to feed me anymore. I felt guilty because I couldn't find a job, and I had 5 brothers and sisters they had to feed. So I left, I got on the road. I have to ride trains now, trying to find a meal. We ride in groups just to be safe. Sometimes the guards come after us. If we stop in the wrong city, they'll arrest us. Otherwise, they'll kick us out. Some people are nice though. They sometimes give us food. Sometimes they give us money so that we can go buy something, like clothes to put on our back or food to put in our stomach. It's all right.